served the community as a grassroots volunteer. And you will remember that since 2 years ago, I also started serving in Punggol East. For the last 10 months, I've become part of a committed team and dedicated team in Yio Chu Kang Division. Serving in these different areas, meeting different people, gave me different perspectives of some of the issues that are faced by Singaporeans. And I'm always grateful to residents for giving me the opportunity to serve them. I believe that what matters most is not where we serve, but wherever we serve, we must serve it with our hearts and serve it to the best of our ability. I hope I have done my best in the last few years. This is a belief that I grew up with. In my younger days, when we were young, my father had to take up two jobs in order to keep a family of seven supported. We did not have much, but my parents actually always tell us to do the best with what we have and also to remember to give back when we are able to. Fortunately, growing up in Singapore, I had access to good education and many opportunities to better myself and to develop myself to the fullest potential. So this availability of opportunities have strengthened my desire and my determination to also do my part to enable those who had less to also achieve their fullest potential. As a doctor, I've often encountered families and patients who, on top of their medical issues, also face other challenges in life. And sometimes because of financial, family, or social issues, they do not seek the care they need and also fall through the cracks. Being with patients and residents from different walks of life has given me a clear perspective of issues that affect them. And that is why I continue to serve despite my earlier setback. I'm determined to do more to help our people succeed.